of the Aboriginal peoples utilize plant hallucinogens as an integral part of their healing practices, give them access to the divine, to facilitate social bonding, community cohesion. It was an integral part of their lives.
Thank you. to see that a long, long time ago, we were visited by extraterrestrials.
Now. infrared light and ultraviolet. There's light bouncing around everywhere. Our ears can only hear a tiny decibel rate of the noise of the dog whistle. Any high-pitched frequency sound. Isn't it likely then that there are other vibrations and frequencies, energies, consciousness moving through the universe?
The psychedelics opened my mind.
We'll be right back. consciousness and there's a waking consciousness. And this dream consciousness might be more real than a waking consciousness.
Oh my God.
Good time.